Big Step. Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's the channel right here. Today I'm showing you the sixth step. So we're gonna start standing up to get the hang of it, and then we're gonna go on the floor, okay? So you wanna start off like this with your feet nice and parallel with each other, and then you're gonna get your right foot, swing it over the left foot, and then you're gonna get your left foot back and right foot back. So we start off like that. So we're gonna go right foot over, left foot back, right foot back. Okay? So that's only three sets, we have three more. So let's try doing it fast. After we do that, we're gonna get our left foot across, then our right foot behind it, like it's a crisscross. We're gonna take a jump, and your right foot is in the air, and your left foot is on the ground. Okay, so let's practice that slowly. Right foot over, left foot back, right foot back, left foot forward, right foot behind, crisscross me, and the top. So what we're gonna do next? We're gonna do it slow, and then we're gonna count the steps, and then we're gonna go fast, okay? So, let's count the steps. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and a half, that makes a 6. Okay, so, now let's do it fast. Next, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and a 6. Now we're gonna bring it to the ground. Make sure, okay, so this is how it starts. Make sure you're not on your heels. Okay? So, make sure your hands are outside your knees, not inside, because at the beginning we're not gonna be able to do the move like when we go around. So you can't do the move. So you wanna start your hands out on the outside. So we're gonna go right foot over, and you're gonna make sure your body turns to the side, not like this. Do not do this, because then your body just stays still. You want to turn your body, okay? So let's go. Ready, set, go. Right foot over, and then remember we got a left foot back. So we're going to get a left foot back, and then our right foot back. Okay, so let's start off with that. So right foot over, left foot back, right foot back, and then after that we're going to get our left foot swung through, then we're going to get a right foot crisscross, remember, and then you're going to take your hop. Okay, so let's do that again. Oh wait. Alright, we're gonna do that again, okay guys? We get on the floor. We're gonna go. Right foot over. Left foot back. Right foot back. Left foot swung through. Right foot behind on the crisscross and the hop. So we're gonna do that fast. After we do that fast, we're gonna learn how to keep going. So let's go fast. Ready, set, go. That was fast probably for you, slow for me. So we're gonna count the steps, and then we're gonna go really fast. So you guys ready? Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. And then when you want to keep going, you want to go for the second time, you're going to go straight into your third step. And then you're going to get your left foot swung through. And then you're going to get the hop, turn. You're going to get the turn. And you're going to get swung through. So I'm going to do it two times for you, okay? So two times. You ready? Set. I'll do it slow and then I'll do it fast. Right there. Okay? So now I'm gonna go fast. You ready? Set, go. So yeah, hopefully this helped you, but please comment, and yeah, please subscribe, and like I always say, tell me if you want me to make a P.O. box. Thank you, and bye-bye.